Now, I know it's only been a couple of weeks, but I have missed y'all so much. I mean, you best believe it. If it was up to me, I would never miss a Monday Night Raw. But with this job that I have, this job that I absolutely love, it's just not possible without risk. I mean, just like the risk of me getting my face busted right there on those stair steps. But you know what? Even if I end up with this scar on my face after what Alexa did to me, I would still face her. Again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Because with every risk comes the reward of remaining your Raw Women's Champion. But you best believe that I heard everything that you had to say. So now I want to know if you got the guts to come out here and actually say it to my face.
Uh-oh.
It appears that Alexa Bliss has the required amount of guts, because here comes the wicked Little Miss Bliss.
Bianca, I will gladly come out here and repeat myself for you or anyone else that needs to hear it. You fear me because you don't know what to expect from me. No one does. But let me let you in on a little something going on in my mind right now. You know, the Royal Rumble is in 2 weeks.
I'm just going to stop you right there. I mean, do you really want to try to beat 29 other women to wait for a title opportunity at WrestleMania? Or do you want to face me for the Raw Women's Championship at Royal Rumble?
What's the catch?
I mean, you're the one that wanted to be in control, so the choice is yours.
I'll see you at Rumble.
And you can see me tonight, too.
Uh-oh. It's about to pop off. Belair just clocked Bliss with a right.
Bianca wants a fight. Bianca wants redemption. She wants payback against Alexa Bliss.
The offer was laid out by the champion. Belair and Bliss at the Royal Rumble for the Raw Women's Championship if it's made official. But right now, Belair looking to gain the upper hand.
There's those steel steps that Alexa threw Bianca into a couple of weeks ago.
Breaks work tonight.
Stitches across the face of Bianca Belair as she bravely goes after Alexa Bliss.
Bliss avoided contact, and Bianca spills into the front row of the WWE Universe.
Alexa, get up!
Jump on! Bianca's time to pounce. Into the crowd they go. You can be sure Bianca Belair has been thinking about this moment for the last couple of weeks.
Look at Belair teeing off. This is personal.
A match to come at the Royal Rumble. That's if Alexa Bliss can make it there after Bianca Belair is through.
Absolutely right. Maybe somewhere deep inside, Belair does have a little more respect for Bliss. Maybe a bit of a fear of what Bliss is capable of. This is Bianca's chance to stop it before it gets started. No, no. This is going to be the end of Bliss.
Are we? Alexa.
Oh, no. Dear God. DDT on the floor. But what the? That figure is just.